So I sanded the patch here. It's a lot smoother, a lot less bulky sticking up. I'm hoping that it took away a lot of that excess weight. Might have to do a little bit more here on the bottom still, but it's flying a lot better. It's not dropping a wing like it was before. It's launching a little bit higher. Overall, it just feels nice. So I think stiffening up that wingtip and taking off some of that excess weight from there really helped. Worst case, I'll have to add a little bit of weight to the other tip to balance it out. Very light breeze in my face. Yeah, flying a lot better today. Still a little pitchy. Might just have to increase the expo on the elevator. There we go. See if this straightens out that launch at all. That's a little better. Oh, and I still caught it. All right. Let it drop a little bit much there. Ooh, got some lift. Ooh, hello. Put it down soft. Okay. Hit a little gust of wind there as I was coming into land. Sometimes it's better not to commit and instead just know you're going to put it down softly rather than try and catch it when you can't. Hello. Yeah, I think I need a little bit more expo on the elevator. Ooh, hello. Let's get back off the cement. Ooh, a little gust of wind again. Caught it. I hit the flaps way too early and it ballooned up on me. So far I'm really loving the way it's flying though. More gusty there. Yeah, you can see it. Oh yeah, look at it, just lifting off my fingers. Alright. That one slipped. See what I'll be able to do. Stable. There we go. And that's how you're supposed to catch it. All right, well, that's a good one for the last one.